Hi everyone, it's Lovely. And today we're playing through Skyrim again. This episode isn't really going to be a story-focused one. I think it's just going to be more focused on leveling up my character. Because right now we are way at the bottom of the totem pole. And quite frankly, we get our asses... we get our asses handed to us by just about anything. So I think what our best bet is to just hit whatever icons come up. Again, I'm gonna level up our Magicka because we're lagging behind in that. And I'm gonna increase our restoration.
Ha! Found you. The Forsworn will reclaim what is rightfully ours!
Well, that was useless. Get the bow out. Getting the sword out. Where the hell are you? Well, that was disappointing. Okay, seriously, where the hell are you?
Thought I heard something.
Where?
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Okay, let's find the body. Just for a minute. Oh. Shoot. I guess we'll just keep going to Marathon. Shit, we just came into the wrong power town again. And what else?
It's so much easier to- I've been hunting. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Yarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Murder Bear is your problem. If you screw the bear. you. I'm Millwall.
We're routed! Fall back!
Oh no, 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 no. Nobody. You are not getting away. No, you. You brought the spider upon yourself. There we go. Somewhere to lay our heads. Maybe.
What's the Jarl going to do about it? How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need.
What could it mean? Turn of the Dragonborn Horde? Who among us could possibly hold that one?
It's true, isn't it? A dragon.
Unless it's about
Whiteman.
The mill. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do.
Beast?
Trust you saw the house that burned down. Peculiar bit of business that was. And that's on top of noises from the marsh in the night. Tales of monsters. Now this wizard in our midst. What's a man to do if he can't look to his Jarl for help? See ya.
Welcome to the Moorside. There ain't much to offer, but if you want a place dry to spend the night, I'll rent you a room. Until next time.
A new face. Such a welcome sight in dreary old Morthal. Well.
If you need any alchemy supplies, I'll do my best.
So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Jürgen and I both work hard, all the time.
Let's see if there's another shop in this town.
I don't get many customers, but that leaves me time to try things out. Experiment, I guess.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then the world.
Thanks for watching.